Miri, what are you doing? What's wrong with you?
I was just practicing my dance and this thing feels perfect to practice on.
This thing is called a keyboard and stop jumping all over it. If it gets spoiled, Zit will know that someone is using his computer.
You are always such a bore. Anyway, what does this thing have to do with the computer?
See, there are some devices which are required to provide input to the computer. And this input essentially provides either some data or instructions to the computer. These inputs have to come from us, the users.
So, if I punch the screen of the computer like this, it feels the punch. Or better yet, if I say loving and caring words to the CPU, it reacts to me with love.
That's not what I meant, Miri.
And you know that.
Input devices are hardware used to translate words, sounds, images, and action that people understand into a form that the system unit can understand.
So let me get this straight. You mean that the input devices are kind of translators between our language and the machine language?
Perfect! The device that you were dancing on is called the keyboard, on which you can enter numbers or letters or issue commands to save or print documents.
Yeah, I know that. Other than this, there are keyboards which are flexible, which you can roll like paper. Or there are ergonomic keyboards, which are organized for better comfort and have a palm rest. There are also mini keyboards.
Oh, how would you know that?
I just looked at all the pictures in the book.
At least you do that much. And yes, your information is right. Keyboards are of many types. Hey Miri, you won't believe what the other input device is called. This one is called mouse.
Oh.
Stop imagining. A mouse is a pointing device. Just like we point with our fingers.
So when I move this here, the arrow on the screen moves there.
That's amazing.
But what are these buttons and this wheel?
These buttons are for selecting and performing different tasks. Once you have taken the pointer to the relevant object, and this right click shows options relevant to the place you are clicking. See?
Diri, look, it has a treadmill for us also.
Hey, stop. What are you doing? This is not a treadmill. This is a scroll wheel. A scroll wheel is used for going up and going down in documents or list in any software. Example, in this Word document, we can use the scroll to go up and down the page.
Oh, look, the book shows many different kind of mice. And I thought there were only our kind of mice in the world. And of course, those rats.
Miri, these mice are all mechanical, so don't worry. But you know, there are different types of these mice. See, there is this one, which is like SIDS, which emits and senses light to detect the movements. And so, it is called an optical mouse, because of the light and no moving parts. This mouse has a very precise movement.
Diri, they say that there is this mechanical mouse, which has got the ball at the bottom. And as the ball rotates, it controls the pointer accordingly.
Yup, and not just that, there are some mice which can even work without a wire connecting them to the system unit. These mice use radio waves or infrared light to send and receive signals.
You mean just like a radio that works in our house?
Well, a radio just receives signals. It doesn't send it. It's more like mobile phones.
Okay, Thiri. Now please stop. All this learning is becoming too much for my brain to handle. I think I need a break.
Let's trouble Bosco. Miri will never improve. Poor.